You could say that she thinks she's looking like a snack. That being said, your jaw has enough pressure to bite your finger right off with no problems. Just lucky for you, your brain has neural pathways to say, don't do this. The only problem is some people have those pathways completely disappear at night. This is what happens when people grind and clench at night, wearing away their tooth structure.